Čau lidi, takže dneska třetí část, začínáme tam, kde jsme minule skončili, což byl výslech androida, který vlastně se bránil proti svýmu majiteli a potom ho 28krát bodnul. To je vlastně on, sedí obviněný a nejdřív zkusíme projít místnost. Třeba tu máme, vždycky jako...
What the fuck is it doing now?
My name is Connor. What about you? What's your name? They're damaged. Did your owner do that? Did he beat you? Help me understand what happened. Listen, I'm on your side. I want to help you, but there's nothing I can do if you won't talk to me. I'm here to help you. But you've got to trust me. All I want is to get you out of here.
What? What are they gonna do to me?
They're going to disassemble you to look for problems in your bio components. They have no choice if they want to understand what happened.
Why did you tell them you found me? Why couldn't you just have left me there?
I was programmed to hunt deviants like you. I just accomplished my mission.
I don't want to die.
Then talk to me.
I can't.
I understand how you felt. You were overcome by anger, frustration. No one can blame you for what happened. I know you're scared and lost. You're disturbed by what happened. Talk to me, and you'll feel better. They'll make you suffer. And they won't stop until they hear what they want. It doesn't have to be that way. It all depends on you. You leave me no choice. Access its memory. I know what happened.
What the fuck is this? Holy shit.
Tak já ale tohle chci přehrát jako. Na.
All right. End of the line.
End of the line?
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave.
Do you know if there's any other place we could spend the night?
I have no idea. She's gonna have to leave.
Find somewhere to spend the night. Come on, Alice, we've got to hurry. It's warm in here. You'll feel better in no time.
To vypadá, že musím. Hmm.
Alice, you're freezing cold.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
But that's on the other side of town. We need a place for tonight. Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
Can I help you?
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Look, this is a convenience store, lady, not the Salvation Army. I can't start handing out cash to every bum in the neighborhood.
Že tady můžu využít tu malou holku, jo? To asi... To je blbý. To je přece jenom blbý.
An abandoned house. At least we'd be out of the rain.
Kara, I don't like this place.
I know. But it's just for one night, and no one will look for us here. There's nothing more this way.
Co se nedá nic dělat.
Alice, I need your help. You see those cans over there? I want you to go over and knock them down.
Knock them down? But why?
Please. Alice, just trust me.
You all right? Are you hurt? Well, don't worry. It's just a few cans.
Come on, let's go. We have some cash now.
You used me to steal that money. How could you do that? I trusted you.
You're right. I shouldn't have done that. I'm sorry, Alice. I'll never do it again. A motel. Looks like we found a place to stay.
Hi.
Hi. I'd like a room.
That'll be $40 up front. Just need your name and address. Can I see your driver's license?
I haven't got it with me. Please, the kid is tired.
No worries. We can deal with it tomorrow. Have a good night.
Good night. Let's go, Alice.
Do you think he believed you?
I don't know, Alice. All I know is you'll be nice and warm tonight. Here, give me your coat. Let's get these clothes off. They're soaking wet. I'll just put these in the bathroom to dry.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Why couldn't we just be happy?
I don't know.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
I promise.
Will we be together forever?
Forever. Sleep now. I'm going to turn off the light, okay?
informace. Ještě jsem mohl někam, jo? Někdo počkat do rána na kavárnu. Toho tady dost, jako no. To projít všechno, jako tohle si musíte hrát tak 30krát. Což stojí za to.
so we can be free. Find Jellicoe. Find Jellicoe.
Hello, Amanda.
Connor, it's good to see you. Finding that deviant was far from easy. You showed great skill in your investigation. But you knew deviants could be unstable. You should have been more cautious.
I thought I could make it talk. It was a judgment error.
Never mind. I'm sure you'll be more careful in the future. The interrogation seemed challenging. What did you think of the deviant?
It showed signs of PTSD after being abused by its owner. As if its original program had been completely replaced by new instructions.
This Lieutenant Anderson has been officially assigned to the deviancy case. What do you make of him?
He's obviously not what I was expecting. But I don't have enough information yet to form a definitive opinion.
Unfortunately, we have no choice but to work with him. What do you think is the best approach?
I will try to establish a friendly relationship. If I can get him to trust me, it will be helpful for the investigation.
More and more androids show signs of deviancy. There are millions in circulation. If they become unstable, the consequences will be disastrous. You're the most advanced prototype CyberLife has ever created. If anyone can figure out what's happening, it's you.
You can count on me, Amanda.
Hurry, Connor. There's little time.
Can I help you?
I'm here to see Lieutenant Anderson.
Do you have authorization?
Yes.
Lieutenant Anderson hasn't arrived yet, but you can wait at his desk.
Excuse me. Do you know what time Lieutenant Anderson usually arrives?
Depends on where he was the night before. If we're lucky, we'll see him before noon.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Poplady, jasně. To ještě můžeš upojit, co se mi...
It's good to see you again, Lieutenant.
Oh, Jesus. Hank! In my office! I've got 10 new cases involving androids on my desk every day. We've always had isolated incidents. Old ladies losing their android mage and that kind of crap. But now, we're getting reports of assaults and even homicide, like that guy last night. This isn't just CyberLife's problem anymore. It's now a criminal investigation, and we've got to deal with it before the shit hits the fan. I want you to investigate these cases and see if there's any link.
Why me? Why do I got to be the one to deal with this shit? I am the least qualified cop in the country to handle this case. I know jack shit about androids, Jeffrey. I can barely change the settings on my own phone.
Everybody's overloaded. I think you're perfectly qualified for this type of investigation.
Bullshit! The truth is, nobody wants to investigate these fucking androids, and you left me holding the bag.
CyberLife sent over this android to help with the investigation. It's a state-of-the-art prototype. It'll act as your partner.
No fucking way! I don't need a partner, and certainly not this plastic prick!
Hank, you are seriously starting to piss me off! You are a police lieutenant! You are supposed to do what I say and shut your goddamn mouth!
You know what my goddamn mouth has to say to you?
Okay, okay. I'll pretend like I didn't hear that, so I don't have to add any more pages to your disciplinary folder, because it already looks like a fucking novel! This conversation is over!
Jeffrey, Jesus Christ, why are you doing this to me? You know how much I hate these fucking things. Why are you doing this to me?
Listen, I've had just about enough of your bitching. Either you do your job or you hand in your badge. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got work to do.
I wonder whether Lieutenant Anderson is really the best person for this investigation.
Hey, I don't need a machine to tell me how to handle my men, okay? So get the fuck out of my office.
Have a nice day, Captain.
Lab report says they cut it with something.
Tak, to je pro dnešek vše. Díky za to, že jste se dívali. Mějte se. Čau.